In this video, I'm going to show you how to access scripts from an external repository. In this course, we are providing you with multiple scripts in an external repository over all these module 1 to 6 modules. For example, if you check module 1, for the tutorial, we are providing you with multiple scripts in a repository. So to access this repository, you click on this link wherever the repository link is provided in each of these modules, and it should open your Google Earth Engine code editor by default. And if you look into the scripts panel here, you can see that there are multiple categories: owner, writer, reader, archive, and examples. And you can see that the repository has opened in the under the reader category. That means these are the scripts which are provided by us, but you only have read access. Yeah. If you have your own scripts, it will appear under owner because you are the owner of the scripts. So in order to access the script in this repository which we are providing you, for example, if you are doing the exercise 1 under module 1, you can click on this script and you will see the scripts whatever we have provided for you. And if you run the scripts, for example, this script is to print hello world in JavaScript, and you can see, you can run it and you will see the result here. If you want to make a change in the script, for example, if you're doing the exercise and you want to adapt a new change, for example, you want to print another sentence, and if you run it again, it will also print the change line, or it will also run whatever changes you have made into the script. But the key point here is that you will not be able to save the changes into this file because you only have read access here. So when you, but if you want to refer it in future, you, if you need the access to the script in future for you to refer or for you to work on, then you, it's better if you save it into your own repository, which is under owner. So what you need to do is, you select the script, you click on somewhere inside the script, then you click on the save. Then it will say the current file is in read-only repository. Would you like to make a copy of it? You say yes, and it will ask where you want to make a copy, because under owner I have two repositories, default and WB. So I'm going to create the copy into default. I will put the name as exercise 1. If you want, you can make it more saying module 1 exercise 1, and I will say okay. Then this script will be saved. You can see module 1 exercise 1.js in your own repository under default, if that is the repository you have selected while saving, and you will have the script in your own repository, and you can make whatever changes you want and save it, and it will be remain or retained in your own repository. Thank you for watching, and good luck with the course.